YTL gonna get it bumping in this hoe.